Bienvenidos a Testing Insanity. Hoy nos toca otra vez nuestro Recovery Week y es el día número 31. Esta vez vamos a hacer cardio y balance. Entonces, vamos a empezar con esto.
Hey, what's up? Welcome to Insanity. This is Core Cardio and Balance. Come with me. Alright, guys, we got a different workout today. This is your Recovery Week. So, you know, you gotta focus on the abs, focus on the cardio. Stay with me, I'm gonna bring you up. First exercise is switch heel kicks. 3, 2, 1, here we go. Start jumping up and down, just like moving the arms like you're jumping rope. Heel taps forward and keep the core nice and tight. Don't go too fast. We're gonna build nice and slow through this workout so that you can get the max benefit of your recovery. Okay? Breathe through it. Here we go. Keep moving. Keep pushing. Everything nice and soft. Okay. Each move is 1 minute, so you can focus, warm the body up. So by the time you get to the intense part of this workout, you'll be ready to move through, and you won't overdo your body for this week. So let's keep moving. Keep pushing. How are we doing, guys? To the right and left, we're alternating. So check it out. I'ma go. 4, like you're going down the slope, land soft, take your other side, and 4 and 3. We guys get the point, right? You get the point? Here we go. 3, 2, 1, and abs tight. Knees together. Squeeze the inner thighs, keep the side, arms back. Exhale down, push through, nice knees. Go, back, and 2, and 3, and 4. Take it back, and 1, and 2. How we doing, guys? 1, 2, squeeze the inner thighs, and then let's go, and 1, and 2, how you doing, Ariel? 3, and 4, okay, knees together, arms are back, core is tight, inner thighs squeeze, knees together, come on, let's go, a little soft, land soft, push, and go, and move, other side, come on, feeling good, push, and go. Nice and easy. You're gonna get a little burn, but we're gonna start to build. Okay, guys? One more time. Go back. And 3, and 2, and shake it out. Okay. Shake it out. And check it out. Our next exercise is hit the floor. You know this, but for just a little bit of guiding. That's what it is. 1 minute control. Use your abs when you touch the floor. 3, 2, 1, go. Down, up. Don't speed it until I tell you to go. And push, all about control. Come on, Akira. And push. Look at how his arms are straight up. He's using his leg to balance himself. Leg is back and control. Let's give me a slight bend in that leg. Bring it a little closer to your body. There you go. So that knee goes down. And knee goes down to control. Push. Are you using your abs, Akira? Okay, keep pushing. You're breathing. And lift up. Stay strong, everybody. You're more than halfway through, okay? More than halfway through. Exhale. Now, if you want, you can start to pick it up to get the heart rate up a little bit. Okay, now we're using a little more muscles on this next exercise. Level one drill. You go down, back into the plank. 4 push-ups, 3, 2, run it out. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, in, stand up, and repeat. Here we go. 3, 2, 1, go down, go back. 4 push-ups, 4, 3, 2, up high. 1, knees, 2, 3, 4. Exhale, 6, come in, up, down, back, push up, 4, and 3, and 2, run it up, let's go, 8, 7, and 5, 4, and 2, do it again, come on, Jimmy, down, push up, 4, 3, 2, run it out, butt is down, knees are in, see your form, come in, up, down, back, hold down further. And 7, and 3, and run it out. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And up, strong, hit, and down. 4 push-ups. 4, 3, 2, run it out. You got it. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Come in, come up. All right, guys, how we feel? Push. Okay, doing a good job. We're going into the high from right, left. You know the high is in every warm-up. Here we go. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Push. Shoulders over. Knee to chest. At the top. Like you're running down, powering down the track. Start to move a little faster if you can. Get to hurry. Come on, you can do it. I'm right there with you. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1 is lift and lift and lift and work the core. Come on, lift. Good job. Come on, Aria. Lift. Keep going. Push. See the abs working right here in the hip flexor. Keep going. Push down. Push down. You got about 15 seconds left. Come on. Push. Squeeze. How you feeling, Aria? Go. 3, 2, now hold that leg up, hold the leg up. Give me a little pulse here. Pulse, and pulse, and pulse. You're gonna start to feel it right around here. So if you're new to this, drop it down, take a rest, and come back in. You can do it, elbows up, body erect, core is tight, breathing and exhaling. I want you to focus, this is all balanced, all balanced, okay? Push, and lift, and go. Come on, guys, you're doing a great job. How you doing, Taya? And push. You got about 5 seconds left. 4, 3, 2. Now hold it up here. Hold it up here. Now extend and back in. Extend and back in. Extend and back in. Good job. Extend. Everything's tight in the core. Extend, back in. Push. Extend and back in. You guys got it. Come on. Extend that heel. Push down. Good job. Come on. You got about 10 seconds left. Can you do it, Taya? Come on. Go. Focus and balance. Push. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Shake it out. Okay, check it out. We're gonna repeat this on the other side. Same sequence. Elbows in, knee comes up, tap the floor, and go. 1, 2, come on. You only got 30 seconds each exercise, so make it count for you. Come on, keep pushing. How are you doing, Jimmy? Doing good? Come on, lift. Keep it going, keep pushing. Everything's working in here, everything's working. You should be working. Put my hands on both sides, it's not just this side working. Lift, knees coming above the hip. Keep going, come on, keep pushing, keep pushing, keep pushing. 5 seconds left. 4, 3, 2, ready? We're gonna hold it up and pulse, and pulse, and pulse, and squeeze. All in the core, you got it, you got it, you got it, come on. Feel it work. Give it work. Contract the core. Keep moving. Come on, guys. You can do it. We're 15 seconds in. Come on, guys. You got it. You got it. Way to work. Keep pushing. Keep pushing. Keep pushing. How you doing, Hannah? Come on. Keep going. Keep going. Push. All right. Hold it up. Ready? And extend. Extend. And out. Look at the balance. She's shaking a little bit. That's because the muscles are fatigued. That's why if you're shaking and you want to get max benefit, grab a wall, grab a chair, something that's going to get you out. Flex your foot and flex your foot. There you go. Heel out. Grab a Sean T right here. Push. There you go. We're strong, but we still got to balance ourselves too. So keep going. Come on. Keep pushing. Keep pushing, y'all. 8 seconds left. 8 seconds left. Come on. Push. Hit. Oh. Let's use our arms now. Inhale, exhale down, and inhale again. Last one. And exhale down. Now this is your recovery week, so I don't want you to overpound your body. I want you to focus, keep the core strong, keep your energy up, and then next week, we'll start it back up again. Good job, stay focused, see you next time. Peace out. Good job, guys.
Gracias por ver el día 31 de Chasing Insanity. Estuvo pesadísimo porque como hacer lo mismo, tu cuerpo se va cansando. Ahorita me duele la rodilla, es horrible, y los hombros me duelen de las últimas dos veces que lo hice. Entonces, se va haciendo un poco más pesado. Pero bueno, solo nos quedan tres días de nuestro Recovery Week. Y para empezar el último mes de Chasing Insanity. Y bueno, gracias por ver nuestros videos. Como siempre, recuerden Twitter, Facebook, suscribirse, todos los links están abajo. Gracias por ver.